I know it's been a while. Because I dare to defy age, I'm back here at their clinic for my next Ultherapy treatment.
So far, very good. I got so many compliments. That's good.
They were asking me, what did I do? Why do I look fresher and firmer? So they couldn't place it, but sabi ko, Othera.
It just looks natural.
It looks natural, though.
Okay. So that's the beauty of Othera.
I know, though. Mm. It's like magic. Uh-huh. It's really magic.
Downtime, diba? Yes. So anyway, you know how it goes naman na, diba?
Yes.
So we'll pass on the whole face, including the neck. This will emphasize more under the chin,
yes,
on the jaw area, and also around that.
You know naman how it goes na, diba? It's wala naman for me, hindi masya painful.
Sige, let's go.
It's exciting.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Ultherapy is the only FDA-approved non-surgical facelift. It actually uses focused ultrasound that delivers heat on the deep layers of the skin. That's actually on the mass layer where you actually do the surgical facelift. Once it delivers heat, it will actually stimulate collagen contraction and production. And then what it does, it will actually eventually firm and lift the skin. So it actually targets here the brow area, the jaw area, the neck, and of course, the décolletage or the chest area. What's good about Ultherapy is you do it once and the results can actually last for 1 to 2 years. So every 1 to 2 years, you get to visit your derma and then you can just relax and enjoy the rest of the year. But it actually is also good in complement with other procedures like Botox, fillers, and of course some non-invasive procedures for like the fractional Q-switch Jag or the clear lift. So there you go. That's actually just a brief overview of what Ultherapy can do.